It is 6:57 a.m. Friday morning, November 27th, 2020, the day after Thanksgiving. Just before 7 a.m., let's take a look at the 210. This is more like their schedule. 4-hour runtime from Hialeah to here.
Oh,
damn horn, so loud. They need to be, there's a reason for that. You notice they're not on top of the cab anymore. Moved away from the overhead of the crane crew, back halfway down the car body. Gives the train crews a little more safety and protection. And to make the required amount of decibels, hey, here's a bunch of auto racks on this train. Look bad today. I am an auto racks. To meet the requirement for loudness at 100 feet, they are loud, this court knows. Wow! The FEC210 safely by us. Check that time. We're going to make it 6:59 a.m. Let the gates time out at Michigan Street. Pretty, pretty sunny. Wow, no kidding. Oh boy, oh boy. Beautiful day, right here in East Central Florida. Thanks for joining me at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.